what made it more exciting is that it was in a country that I haven't really visited before. So, like, I get to do my job, which is a really fun job, and I get to travel and get to meet people, because it wasn't just, usually it's just the model and the photographer and like maybe stylist and art director, but we were like a group of 18 people, so it made it more fun that we got to discover Belgium all together. You have more things to do, more things to talk about, but if it's just you going around solo. So yeah, I'm very happy I was chosen for this issue.